Hello, everybody. Songfather here. And at least up here in New York on the island of Long, a very dark, dreary, dismal, showery kind of day. But they say we need it, so. So anyway, everything that's going on in this world, and in this country especially, I think this song is apropos, as they say. And it's a beautiful song that you could almost sing to somebody in your life, some, you know, a loved one, mother, father, sister, brother, cousins, friend, you know, son, daughter, whatever. But this song is specifically, I think, pretty obviously, being sung to the Lord. And no matter what we're going through individually or as a family or as a nation, I think we all need to start singing this song and understand that, you know, the song is saying when things are tough, when it looks like the storm is never going to end, the Lord's always going to stand by you, okay? Whether you ask him or not, but in this song, they're asking, please, stand by me. That's all we need. That's right. When the storms of life are raging, stand by me. When the storms of life are raging, stand by me. When the world is tossing me like a ship out on the sea, thou who rulest wind and water, stand by me. When I'm growing old and feeble, stand by me. When I'm growing old and feeble, stand by me. When I do the best I can, and my friends misunderstand, thou who never lost a battle, stand by me. Thou who never lost a battle, stand by me.